I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long, like a worn-out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal column, there was this letter I read. If you like piña colada and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the cave, you're the love that I've looked for. Write to me and escape.
Didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady had fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal letter. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't that bad.
Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and go through all this red tape at a bar called O'Malley's, where we'll plan our escape. Waited with high hopes as she walked in the place.
I knew her smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face.
It was my own lovely lady. And she said, I'm with you. And then we left for a moment. And I said,
for freedom, I've gotta get free. You give me that feeling, it's rushing through me. Amazing vibrations, I'm chasing the power I need. To show it to me, yeah. 'Cause I've been searching around, turning every stone, spun the world upside down, can't leave it alone. Every day natural high gets me on my way. Searching around, turning every stone, spun the world upside down. I can't leave it alone. Every day when I rise, you break me from my chain. Supernatural high gets me out of my way.
Something. You had it coming.